Hey guys, it's 404, and welcome back to some more No More Heroes. Right, last time we raised the necessary funds for our next rank battle, so we're gonna deposit our money in this wall. Take my money, magic machine. Yay, we've raised the stipulated entry fee. Yay, now we're broke again. Oh, God. Assassination, it doesn't seem to reap profits. Oh, God. Okay. Let's head on in and wait for our phone call. Run!
Is the big three.
Nice. Where are you
now? Yoga class.
Right. You go ahead and do that.
Thanks. Your next opponent is a witch. She lives in this abandoned place called Speed City.
A witch?
Travis?
Don't die, okay?
I think she's starting to like us. Who wouldn't like this charming chap? Who, I tell you, no one. No one would not like this charming... I'm tripping over my own words. Okay, let's go! Oh, we got mail. Highway bus ticket. No, I don't. I don't know where the bus terminal is. She's got powerful magic, but you can kill her. Right. Yeah, she's starting to warm up to us. Yeah. Where the fuck are you going, cat? Go back in. No. You're a house cat, not a outside cat. Fucking cats. Where is he? Not even here. Right, rank 3! We're so close to the end. So close to the end. Oh, I love this rank battle fight. Purely because it's not a proper rank battle fight. I hope that's not spoilers, but I don't care, really. Where am I going? There's a cop car. Yeah, this is one of my favorite fights, because it's just different. It's not as bad as that Let's Shake fight where you just literally run down a corridor and then go, yay, you beat the rank fight. Where am I going? It's a place up here. It's okay, I know where I'm going. Yeah, this one you actually do something, but it's different. It's not just running around fighting someone. Right, let's head on in. Number 3.
Fuck you, you little prick.
Fuck you, you little prick. Nice. Circle.
Yo, you look.
Oh, I like that suit.
Oh.
Die, and you, oi! Punch me in the face. Beam katana you in the groin. Punch you in the ovaries, if you had any. I'll give you ovaries. I'll book a surgery, give you ovaries, and then I'll punch you. Stop, what the f- Oh yeah, I forgot there's a lock on. I completely forgot there's a lock on. Oh, I'm so bad at this game. So bad. Ooh, another car. Alright, where's the other guys? Bit of health. Fine, yeah, I'll take that. What's up, guys? I'm looking for the bus driver. I'm looking to go to Speed City. Sounds pretty cool. Any of you? Oh, you're dead. Any of you the bus driver? You guys around here? Where am I going? Are either of you the bus driver? Ow! Ow! You're a terrible bus driver. You have no head, so yeah. I think your license is invalid or something. Oh, that's quick. Fine, let's go in. Wait. Okay, there's nothing around here. I wasn't paying it. Is that an Easter Island statue? The fuck are you doing here, bro? Weird. Alright, let's get on the bus. Yay, road trip! Oh, they finally removed those barriers. Well, it's nice they did it now and not while I'm on my bike. Oh. Ow! How did you hit me from that there? Die, please. Please, thank you. Okay, he's dealt with. Let's go back to sleep. There's more. Oh, how the fuck did you get here? What the fuck? You're just crouching down the whole time? Are they hiding between the seats? All die. Your monkey business. Scamps. Why is there a door on the back of this? Oh, is that the toilet? Ow! The fuck? Just died. He hit me with a katana, and my skin is so rock solid, it just caused his head to explode. I need to charge up, really. Why am I charging? Wrong button, that's why. Wrong button. Oh, it'd help if I remembered all the buttons. I was just pressing lock on instead of just... okay. Oh, what the fuck? You broke the window? I hope the driver's okay. Again, they hit me and... their heads exploded. Please die. Ow! Stop hitting me with your... Ow! Please die. Both of you. All of you. Is that it? That it? You done? No, I didn't think so. I didn't fucking think so. These beam katana guys are fucking annoying. So fucking annoying. Okay, we're done. Done.
Travis, hello? Next up is a ranked match. Win and rank 3 is yours. Lose and you're sitting on the devil's lap. Did you have any sweet dreams? If you didn't dream about me, I'll fucking kill you, I swear.
Whoa.
If you say another woman's name on your sleep, you'll wake up the next morning with your joystick missing. Got it?
Okay, anyway, I think we've tried to hit on a psycho bitch.
Go to the bathroom first. And when you are ready, step inside. Now, Travis, don't be getting any funny ideas. Things between you and I have not changed one bit.
Of course.
You are still a loser. Nothing can change that. Honestly, where do you think you're heading? There are legions of more powerful opponents out there. Never forget that. Keep your feet on the ground, your head out of the clouds, and a stiff upper lip. I am 3,600,618% certain you will die.
but trust your force and head for the Garden of Madness.
I have no idea where this garden is, but I don't really want to go there. There's no bus driver. I just realized this bus is driving itself. Oh god. Stop! That was a weird shot. My cat! Yeah, we know where we are. This is terrible cinematography, if that's the word. I don't know if it is. It probably is. The fuck's my cat? Ooh, treasure. Pardon? I'm gonna get these. I'm gonna drop a save, and I think we might as well do this boss battle in the same video. So let me just drop a save quickly. Yes, please. Okay, that's done now. Yeah, let's head to the rank fight. Fuck it. Yeah, let's head to the Garden of Madness, wherever that is.
Stay back! This one's mine! So back off! What? A cat?
You frightened me for a second, kitty.
Master!
How could I have been so...
I'm coming, Master!
Do not interfere! This is a duel! Don't do anything stupid! But I have nothing left to teach you! Aim for the top! Remember, master your katana, and the power will be yours!
So freaking ignorant. They never learn, no matter how old they get. They never learn.
You are the third ranked assassin, bitch.
Yeah. You were saying, Sonny?
I asked if you were ranked third.
What? What'd you say?
I said, are you the third ranked assassin, Granny?
What? Say that again. See, I'm kind of hard of hearing. I can't hear much these days.
Are you ranked third?
Ah, this time I heard you. Yeah, I am. Okay, there. It's complete. That's right. Don't you see? Idiots, all men are. Why should I even bother killing you? Even if you had 9 lives, it wouldn't be enough. Oh, I just love losers who don't care for their own lives.
Okay, she killed our teacher. Let's run to the side. Oh no! No, get out of the way, guys! Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Okay. Yeah. The idea of this boss battle is just to run up, dodging her laser beam to stand out of cover. You can break these doorways down over here. We're going to go through this one because this one actually progresses us forward. There'll be guys hidden in here. sneaky little bastards.
Hello?
No? No?
Run! Run! Before she shoots again!
Hello! Don't mind me. Just, you know, in your base. Killing me.
Ow! Bad! Bad purple suited assassin man.
Why are they wearing purple suits? No idea.
Here. I can't remember which is the best route for this, so I'm just gonna randomly go for it.
Kill this door. Kill this door, brilliant.
Nom 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 nom. Ow! Die, please.
Where are your friends? Oh,
yeah, this is pretty much the boss battle.
You just have to get to find the route to the top.
It's fairly easy.
It's just one reason why I like it.
Is there a door out here? Yeah. But I just like it that it's a bit different
and you're just not running through hordes of people.
Running through killing one person. They have moves that you have to avoid at certain times.
It's just more like a maze, an endurance test, if you will. I can make this next one here, I think.
If I'm lucky. Don't shoot, please. I just need to kill this door. There we go.
Ooh, nom nom nom.
And this next one. Oh, there's guys in here! Ow! 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 Ooh, get out! My hiding spot!
You find your own place.
Where is their spleen? It appears to be in their head.
For all I know.
Oh god, I think I should have crossed the road. No, I'm fine. Help. Yes. Okay, let's just wait. I'll wait. I'm gonna wait this out. I wasted my time charging up. Hello?
Yeah, there she is.
How is she an assassin? This is hardly stealthy. Hardly stealthy at all. Having a big fucking... Oh my god, get through the door. Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, you die from collateral damage. Anyone else want a piece of me? No? Up. Okay, I think I'm... Yeah, I'm almost there. This was fucking... This is the second easiest boss in the whole game. But I just like it. I like it. Oh, don't get stuck on the door. Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't shoot, please. Oh my god. That guy's spleen is everywhere. Oh, poor guy's spleen. What the fuck? They should have really come up some different, Hello? Yeah, they should have just kept come up with some different things for them to say. Because my spleen doesn't really cut it. Right, I think we're almost there. No, die! Round. Ooh, help. It's annoying that I can't sprint when I've got my sword. My beam guitar. Oh, no, thank you. Yeah, I don't think so. Die! Oh my god, I did something good. I don't know what it was. Stop it! Please die. And you. I fucking hate you. Purple suit makes you look stupid. Just saying. Right, there are guys over there you can get to, but it's absolutely pointless because we actually need to go here and destroy this thing. I don't even know why they put those guys up there. Maybe just in case you didn't know. Which can always happen. Yeah, fuck your cannon, bitch. Yeah, kicking it will make it work. That'll make it work. That's always the trick. Run! Run at her slowly! Yeah, she won't fire shit at you. So, it's safe to just run up to her and go, hey lady, hey! You're trying to kill me with that big fucking cannon?
Not anymore, bitch.
Pretty good boy.
Damn right. I'm an apprentice of the master.
Thunder Liu, he was a good man, and I hope one day you'll be as good as he was.
Count on it.
A little present for you.
Gross.
Farewell.
And good night.
Yay! The witch is dead! Oh, brilliant. Oh yeah! We get the fucking awesome sword now! Yes, don't forget to pick this up. I don't think you can. Oh, what's up? Help. No, don't miss it. Health. Whoop! I'd just like to point out, notice how Travis doesn't have any qualms killing the fat one. The two good-looking ones. Yeah, I don't want to kill you.
Congratulations, you are officially ranked third.
Gross.
Only two more to go.
It is really cool how they all die.
Okay. Yeah, that's really cool. Mass murder is cool. I mean, that's up there with sunglasses and jackets. And, motorbikes. Yeah, genocide's up there. Yay, we leveled up! Yeah, we leveled up. Well, we ranked up. Fuck it, we leveled up. Why do they need to change? Don't care. Don't care about this screen. Fuck this screen. Right. I'm going to drop a save here. And I'll see you next time, guys, where we'll be heading to our second rank. Oh, I hate the second rank battle. Oh. Okay, see you then, guys, and thanks for watching.